Man, what a rainy day. I wish we could go outside. It was like steamy hot this morning. About like 80 degrees. Yep, it was. But now it looks like it's gonna rain again. Yeah, you're right. I have an idea. What? Shut up, Brainy. Hey, don't you two start. What's your idea, Sonic? Let's go to the OPC and play basketball. Maybe we could do walking track. Hey, that sounds like a great idea. That's a great idea. Alvin, don't grow big. Sorry. No, it's fine, fine. Just don't grow big. Yeah, I know. That sounds like a good idea. Mark Rosen will be proud of me if I walk a few miles on the walking track. Alright. Well, if we want to go to the OPC, let's get going! Alright guys, let's get going before those in the Fast Man see us.
2,000 years later.
There, we're here. Alright, let's go in and play basketball. There, we're all here. Alright guys, let's play basketball.
20 minutes later.
Da-da-da, da-da, 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 You're a pro X, you don't grow big. Okay, I'm sorry. No, it's okay. Just don't grow big. Just don't grow big. In public. Especially in Walmart. In Kroger. Alright, I won't. Wait, what the? I hear something. Go away, y'all, man. Alright, so anyways. Wait, what was that sound? I thought I heard something. Oh no, it's the little TV! Come on, run. Get going! Come on, white tuxedo, Alvin. It's gonna chase us. Hey, over here. I heard something from above the ceiling. Did you hear anything from the drop ceiling? Wait, I do. I hear it. Me too. Wait, I can see it on top of there. It looks like a penguin of some sort. Oh no! It's the Muppet Penguin! The creepy one that came in last episode! After them! Little TV, I'm coming down. Oh my god, run! After them! Oh my god, run! Oh my god! Come on, hurry up. Come on, run. Why'd you take the elevator? Because the little TV won't see me in there. In fact, where is it? Everybody look around. I hear it, along with the penguin. Wait, I can see him on the balcony, in the walking track. Oh my god, wait. Where'd they go? I didn't see him go down the stairs up there. Where are they? Wait, now they're coming down the stairs. Everybody, take over. Here, white tuxedo Alvin, you fight it off with using your leg.
My leg?
Yes, your leg. Now it's the tipped over TV. Let's hope that my little TV doesn't come in, because it's outdated and it looks creepy. Oh no, here comes the penguin. Alright, it looks like he's gonna poke us with his beak. Stop. It tickles so... I'm gonna do it, go in it, so. Muppet Penguin, how dare you poke us with our beaks and grab the little TV from our house. That's it, you're grounded for life. Go to the OPC now. I'm already in OPC. Penguin, you don't grow big. Yes, I can. Don't you? That's it. Come on. Let's get it out of here. Hey, wait. Will you just help me for a second? Here. I got it.
A few moments later.
Hey, wait. What are you doing? Arnold, you're a pro-ex. Stop. Take that, Penguin. You heard that? I think he's dead. Good. Let's get back to playing basketball.
Bye-bye.